So here we have a custom-made case, not a case, it's actually a real cover that has been replaced on an iPhone made in Luxembourg, made by this guy here. So, as you can see, nothing has been stuck on. It's a real cover and looks nice. Apple should come up with something like this.